session, and it's like always fun to go somewhere, do something new, and it was like basically a Sunday well spent.
Lot of focus on team spirit, and this is something which no class can teach you. You need to have experiences like this to learn team building.
What we wanted to do was firstly to get them know what real design is. Unfortunately, what people think that design is like art and just creating new things. It's not just that, it's more of how you think systemly, how you communicate, how you are interacting with your team. It's about collaborating.
First time that they're working with different people, unknown people, I think the output is really good.